Okay, colleagues, ladies and gentlemen, here it is, the brand new Kodiak RS. And now I'm sure you are interested in some facts and figures about the car. Therefore, I want to introduce you, František Drábek. František, come to me on the stage. Yeah, František, what is your connection to the Kodiak RS?
Well, next to Lauren and Clement, Scout and Sportline, the RS model is the most popular, by far the most popular in Škoda range portfolio. And I can still remember when we have introduced the first RS. It was an Octavia, it was almost 18 years ago, and it was in another F1 circuit in Hungaroring. And I'm more than happy now that we can extend this convincible package to SUV segment.
František, you were sitting next to Sabine Schmitz, the fastest woman on the Nürburgring Nordschleife, when she tested our car and set this surprisingly record. Tell us a little bit about the experience. How was it?
Yeah, you know, Sabine is one of the best race drivers in the world.
Definitely.
And Nürburgring, probably the most demanding one. And in combination with this car, it was just unforgettable for me. Amazing day, I will never forget it.
Yeah. Sabine told me that she made over 30,000 laps on the Nürburgring Nordschleife with many different cars. But she actually never expected that a car with this size would able to be tackle the ring in this lap time. So, simple question, František, what's the secret behind it?
Well, regarding power and performance, RS concept is always top of the line. Therefore, we have installed in this car a top TDI 140 horsepower engine, always combined with all-wheel drive technology and automatic transmission. We are very proud that we didn't have to make any modifications to serious specification for this record lap.
Wow. So, I guess you spent quite a lot of time developing this new top-range SUV model for us. If you have to pick up one highlight of the car, what would it be?
It would be hard because you know the car is loaded with technology, but let's say it with words one Škoda customer told to me recently. It's amazing you can drive safely with your family in this car, and few moments later you can race on F1 circuit. Yeah. Great.
Yeah. So, dear colleagues, maybe you have the same feeling like me. I want to drive this car.
So I do.
And you may be the lucky ones, because in a couple of weeks we have the Dynamic Press Launch in Spain, and I hope to see you all there.